All right, I'm breaking these side panels down to get them stripped. They seem to be pretty solid. The only issue is, like, here's the hole for the reflector that Servetus had. And they didn't weld this one up. This one, they didn't weld up either. You can still see there's a little bit of Bondo right there. So the fact that they didn't do that makes me wonder what's under this paint. It'll be interesting to see what it looks like after they're stripped. All right, so got the handlebar stripped down. Nothing that's completely bare. Saw this discoloration on the bottom, which is odd. Well, it's because there's a hole there that they filled with what looks to be JB weld, America's favorite cold weld. So that'll have to be cleaned out of there and re-welded. Stupid. So hey guys, I got this thing ready to go to the stripper. I got the frame back from John Croge. He said it wasn't really crooked, but it had some issues like all the Spanish ones do. Anyway. So see here, he kind of moved some stuff around. Doesn't look like the floorboard and the floor struts were out very much, maybe just a touch. So, anyway. These are all the pieces that are going to get sent to the stripper and then subsequently the painter. A lot of pieces there. I don't know if you're counting along at home, but.
Two tacos, two bean burritos, two tostadas.
That's a lot. So I don't necessarily recommend stripping things by hand, but I decided to go for it on this anyway. Some of it works better than others. Glove box is powder coated. That's kind of a bear to strip with this modern non-methyl chloride, methylene chloride stripper, but. This has powder coat under the paint, like as primer. So, stripper, this new California Safe non-methyl chloride stripper isn't really touching powder, but once the paint's off and we put it through the hard washer, it's kind of peeling off.